I will show you how to make this timeline scrolling effect in Premiere Pro. Select the text tool and type in your starting year. Now go to the end of the text and then press enter. Type in the next year and then press enter again and repeat this for all years. In effects controls, under opacity, click on the rectangular mask. Now adjust the mask so the entire year is visible. And you can smoothen out the mask by increasing the feather value. To make the mask bigger, you can increase the mask expansion. Now make sure you're at the start of the clip and then under vector motion, keyframe position. Then move forward to where you want the animation to end and adjust the position value so the last year is visible. Select the keyframes, then right click temporal interpolation ease in and then select ease out. Then expand the arrow next to position and move the second handle to the left. Go to effects and search directional blur and apply it to the layer. Align the playhead with the first position keyframe and then create a keyframe for blur length. And then set it to 0. Set the direction to 0 degrees. Then move to the second position keyframe and then create a keyframe for length. Now align the playhead with the peak of your graph and then increase the blur length to around 30.